Ano naman ito?
Ito po si mong dinaan, oi.
What would come at mag...
Naiya sa pilay ng labay. O ka nag wado po niya na na kay pagkaldaan.
Six pa rin po. I-five.
Bing, mukha sa tagpon, Bing. Mag-go ka, Bing. Hindi ko na mo sige.
Hindi na mauman. Mag-go pa yung lako ko.
Pinapit na ako. Obviously, Google. Google mo.
Asa po na nila napi. Ado sa asa po na nila.
Bukas na napi. Kit ko sa gym. Bukas na
napi. Tanawa lang dito yan. Burger.
Hindi ko haran na nila.
Hamburger. Is burger. Tapos, alam si... Dakan si Boyolisho dito na parang isa na lang. Ano ay...
Ang basig natin na sila.
Kapira ko sa dito. Ay, wait. 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 Ay, wait.
Hi, Lynn. Good afternoon. Yes. Okay. So our class supposed to be will start at 9 p.m. Okay. So we start at 9 a.m. Okay. Early, 1 hour early. Look at the photo of gadgets A to D. Do you think they are good or bad idea? Which is your favorite? Okay. Which one is your favorite?
Markings. Ng coffee. Blah blah blah.
Look at the photo of the gadgets. Do you think they are good or bad idea? Which is your favorite and why?
I thought we do this already, teacher.
Okay, we have Erlene, we have the word minimum aluminum.
Aluminium.
Okay, it's aluminium, it's
cardboard,
cardboard, and
ceramic.
Ceramic. We have the word
concrete.
Concrete.
Copper.
Copper.
Iron.
Iron.
Leather.
Leather.
Nylon.
Nylon.
Rubber.
Rubber. We have
steel.
Steel.
Stone.
Stone.
Wood.
Wood.
Steel.
Steel.
Stone.
Stone.
Wood.
Wood. Okay. Check the meaning of the words below, then listen and repeat. Okay, so please listen.
Unit 9, Lesson 9A, Exercise 2.
Aluminium, cardboard, ceramic, concrete, copper, glass, gold, iron, leather, nylon, paper, plastic, rubber, steel, stone, wood.
Check the meaning of the words below, then listen and repeat. So this is made of plastic, nylon, rubber, and wood. And this aluminum, glass, plastic. And you have plastic, rubber, and steel. Okay. So plastic, nylon, and rubber. So here, Lynn, please try to take this quiz. Do the quiz, then check your answer. Okay? Please encircle, just encircle your answer, okay?
But I thought we do this already.
Huh?
We do this already, teacher.
Oh, wait me, huh? I will have to, because we are still in 8B. I record, wait me. Okay, oh sorry, Lynn, 9A. Oh, the last one, Lynn, is
Pateko. 99F.
Okay, I guess, Lynn. Oh, sorry, Lynn. Today is supposed to be is the last day for the test, right? I am so sorry. Supposed to be we're going to have last because the last time we have 9F. If I am not mistaken, we have 9F, right, Lynn? So supposed to be we are now in intermediate. Sorry, I forgot about this. So let us have the test for Link 1. I will write your answer here, Link. Okay, Lynn, so let us have the test. Sorry, Lynn, huh? Okay, so this, Lynn, please try to answer. You can write your answer here, Lynn, or you can write in the chat box. Okay, so this is the last evaluation test after the pre-intermediate. So, okay, so on tomorrow, ano, on Tuesday, we're going to have, ano, no, on Sunday, we're going to have the intermediate. Olin, please rewrite the sentence in the passive. Do not include. Lynn, please tell me, ha, so I can copy your answer. Okay, I will take a screenshot, ha. Okay, next one. Wait, Alin, ha. Next one din. Sorry, Lin. Complete the sentences with the missing words and the first letter of each word has been given. Okay, so you already have the first letter of each word. So you have to fill in what do you think is the correct answer.
Papuya, asa ka?
Done, Lynn? Not yet.
Not yet, teacher.
Okay. Lin Dan Lin. Okay, I will take a pictures later.
Well, I've finished today. I don't know some
Time of that. Okay, it's okay. Okay, last topic, Lynn, because we don't have enough time. Let us continue this on Sunday. Okay, please, last topic. Listen, we are not a screen.
Progress test, Unit 8. In the studio today, we have the famous crime writer, Carol Simpson. Hello, Carol.
Hi.
So, Carol, you have written over 40 books about terrifying crimes, and the name of one of your characters, Detective Jessica Walker, is recognized even by people who don't read crime novels. But how did you first start writing about crime?
That's a good question. Some people think that I was a policewoman or that one of my family was a victim of a crime. Actually, I found out a friend of mine had robbed a bank, and that started me thinking about criminals. How can one person be good and another person from the same family become a criminal? What turns a person into a criminal? Or are people born to be criminals?
Very interesting. Do you do any research for your books?
Well, yes, lots of writers use the internet, but I like to interview people and visit them where they live or work, if possible. I've also talked to real criminals about the crimes they've committed. It's not the quickest way of doing things, but for me, it brings things to life more than reading a biography of a criminal.
And does it help to make the crimes in your stories more realistic?
Perhaps, but I am more interested in the criminals than the crimes. No one is all good or all bad. When you talk to criminals, even murderers, you will find that there are good things about them. They might have a pet dog, they may rescue injured birds, or they might like gardening. Finding the good in them helps my criminals become characters that readers can believe in.
Have you ever been in a dangerous situation with a criminal?
There was one time when I was having coffee with a murderer, and he made a comment that he always got to know his victims by having coffee with them. That did make me a bit scared. I don't think I finished my cup of coffee, actually.
Frightening. Your last novel was extremely popular. Are you writing a new one already?
I'm so happy readers like it. To be honest, I find it difficult to write novels fast enough. You spend years writing a book, your readers take a few weeks to read it. Then they want the next one, immediately.
Well, at least you have a job for life.
I think I do. As long as people keep reading my books, I'll keep thinking of more interesting crimes for my characters to get involved in.
I'll check, huh? Okay, so Lynn, we are still in task three. Okay, we are still in task three, Lynn. So I will see you, Lynn, on Sunday, right? Today is okay. Wednesday. See you all, and let's continue this as much as possible, Lynn. We can finish this one so you can move intermediate. Okay, thank you, Lynn.
Thank you.
Good night.